How to communicate that you care about developing and learning.
No rain.
This is Naren, conquering communication with you all. How many times has this happened? Your boss or your elder is giving you some feedback on how you can improve, and we go all defensive. It's like in cricket, we take the bat up all that high and be very defensive. That doesn't work when it comes to feedback. Because if someone's giving you feedback and you're defending and giving it back to them that no, this feedback doesn't work, I didn't do this, or this is why, a lot of explanations, a lot of defensiveness, the person giving the feedback is discouraged and they don't like that behavior usually, because if they're giving you feedback, they're pointing out ways you could improve. So instead of being very defensive and on the back foot, what you gotta do is be open and take in the feedback. Pay attention when they give them the feedback. So be like, oh, okay, great, thank you. Okay, I didn't know I was doing that. Thank you so much. I need to improve on this. I take that point. And then take that point during that meeting, because here's what I want you to do. I don't want you to be a short-term gainer and a long-term loser. When we're defensive, we gain in the short term because we feel like we defended ourselves. But in the long term, we lose out. We lose out on the trust, at the same time, the feedback that would help us to grow. So let's take feedback to be long-term gainers and avoid being short-term gainers. Much love. I'll see you all in my next video, guys.